welcome to Kate's Coaching Corner, where every single week I bring you tips, highlights, and a challenge moving forward. So this week, I want to talk a little bit about managing your browsing tabs. If you're anything like me, I could easily have 20 or more tabs open at once. My computer slows down, I lose things, and it's just bananas. So there's an extension out there called Tobii that I'm falling in love with because it's totally cleaning up my browser and I can still save things that I need. So all you're going to need to do is go to the Chrome Web Store and you will see the extension called Tobii. You're going to put it into Chrome, and when you do, you'll see this little icon at the top. And these are all my saved tab sessions. So all the tabs I had open, I saved them. You can see I have a bunch of tabs here at the top. I can literally save all of those tabs or save this session. It closes all the tabs and plops them into Tobii. So that way, you know, they're all important when you've got 50 tabs open, so you need them here. So you have lots of options when you get to Tobii. You can save a session, organize it with a title. You can open them all back up if you want to. You can share them with a friend or a student. There's so many different options and I just love it. So if you have any questions and want to try it out, please feel free to let me know. Next, I want to highlight a math teacher that we all know and love, Jonathan Powell. And there's so many things I could highlight him about, but I want to focus on his use of the station rotation model in his math classes. He's completely switching things up a lot this year in his classrooms, and he's seen some success with station rotation. So I've talked about it a little bit before, but basically what Jonathan does flawlessly is he creates various activities that students are going to do in his classroom, and throughout the period, they cycle through these different activities. One of the stations is usually with Jonathan, and he's either teaching them a new concept or he's going through different practice problems with them, and he loves this part of the station rotation because it gives them one-on-one FaceTime with each student on a daily basis. And then when they're not with Jonathan, they cycle through different collaborative activities or one-on-one activities, and it's just a great experience for the kiddos, and like I said, gives Jonathan a lot more feedback on where each student is. So great job, Jonathan. You are a rock star, and if you want to check it out, I encourage all of you to see what he's doing in there. Lastly, I want to thank everyone for filling out the PD form that the coaches asked to get your feedback on what type of PD you guys want to see this semester. So based on those results, February 27th, mark your calendars, is going to be our third official Lunch and Learn, and we're going to share some ideas for how to use video in the classroom. So that's going to look like how teachers can use it to help students, but also how you can encourage students to use video to have that creation piece in your classroom. So we're very, very excited about it, February 27th, and also keep in mind that attending a PD session by your coaches is also on the bingo board. So if you want to win big at the end of February, you might want to consider coming to that PD. I hope you guys have a wonderful weekend, and I will catch you next week.